And I guess what was most impactful for me was to work with the mission students from King's Castle. To watch them preach the Word of God so boldly and be excited to share Christ with the people of El Salvador and the children of El Salvador specifically, it encouraged me, and it's exciting to come and work with people who are hungry to share the love of Christ with their country. It was important for our team to work with King's Castle and students here, and I want to thank them for how they showed us how excited we can be about sharing our faith with the world. God bless you. Amen.
My time here in El Salvador has been awesome. I have really felt that it's been a privilege to be here, and the thing that has impressed on me the most is just the need to reach out to souls and to love people and to just pray for that passion to reach out to one another, that people would be saved and that God would be glorified.
I don't have any words to express like how awesome God is and how He works through these people and what He does through these people. It's amazing to see that, and just even be like a little bit a part of that is, you know, it's really awesome to be a part of this.
The mountain standing in your strength, the oceans roaring out your praise, all creation glorifies your name. The angels bow before your throne, the heavens shine for you alone, all creation glorifies your name, all creation glorifies your name.
Thank you for being a blessing.
New life, please come back again.